Hi Daisy, welcome in our Mother's Day special. I hope you're having a good time in the lockdown.
Mummy? Yeah, I mean, I have no other choice to say than just to say that, yeah, I'm having really good time in lockdown, but kya kar sakte hai, ghar pe hi baithna hai.
So mom, is your mom around, Daisy? Mummy hai kya paas mein?
Mummy, haan, room mein hai. You want me to call her?
No, as in, you know, just because we are celebrating Mother's Day, so I hope ki your mom is there.
I live with my family.
So nice, Daisy. So yeah, so Daisy, we are exploring that, you know, sometimes bachcho ko kabhi kabhi kisi situation mein mom ka mom banna padta hai, because they are stubborn in some situations, right? So how stubborn is your mom?
You know, I'm really not trying to make up a story or something like that, but my mom is not stubborn. I feel she is the most easygoing mother, and I think I'm very lucky to have a mother like her who just allows their kids to do whatever they want. Khali ek condition hoti hai ki tum kuch bhi karo, bata ke karo.
So Daisy, you know, kabhi aisa hua ki, you know, aapko actually you had to take the charge of some situation, you know, aapko mom ki boss banna pada ho. Kuch kabhi kuch aisa koi incident hai, koi aisa situation aaya ho?
In fact, daily basis pe hota hai ye. Most of the time, because yeah. I am a little OCD freak, so anything where, my family is completely different. Unka nature bahut zyada different hai, aur pata, I think I'm the rotten seed in the family.
okay.
So jo cheeze fake hoti hai yahan wahan, if I see a glass lying on the table, why is it there?
Yeah.
Pick it up. Put it in the sink.
Yeah.
Or koi sofa se utke bed ke jata hai, and then the pillows are just thrown like this. So I call them, come here, put it properly. So that is something that I do. That's also because I really apna ghar bahut pyar se banaya hai, and I guess that is the reason why I'm so protective about everything in my house. Obviously, yeah. I'm protective for my family also. But then, so sahi hai, wo sahi hai.
But usually regular household mein aisa mom hoti hai, you know, they just ask you to pick these things up and, you know, put the glass in the sink and, you know.
Yeah.
Usually,
yeah,
mom,
yeah.
Ka kaam
hota. Mere case mein, haan, mere case mein wo main hoon.
Yeah, so Daisy, you know a lot of times, and I think this is the most common thing that we all face, especially daughters, whenever moms, you know, struggle with WhatsApp and, you know, all these technological things that they want to know, that actually aapko bhi chahiye ki aapki mummy ko ye sab pata ho, so that you can communicate properly. And you know, so when was the first time you can remember ki aapne apni mummy ko kuch sikhaya hoga ki mummy ye aapko aise hi use karna hai, you know, I'm telling you this is the right way.
My mom was an Android user and I was always an Apple user. I always used an iPhone.
Okay.
So when I was going to buy the new device for me, so my mom is like, mujhe bhi phone lena. So I said, okay, fine. Apple le le. So she's like, no, give me yours, the one that you are using right now. I'll use that because you're buying a new device anyway.
Yeah.
And I was like, but mom, this is Apple. And she's like, haan, toh jaise Android use karte hai, waise Apple karte hai. And I said, no. No. It's very different.
Yeah.
So I sat every day with her to explain her ke ye kaise hota hai, how do you use this, how do you use Instagram, how do you use Facebook, how do you use FaceTime, and how do you use WhatsApp and everything. Like WhatsApp she was, but since then WhatsApp bahut zyada develop ho gaya hai. We have started getting now, you know, voice calls, then you have video calls and all that.
Yeah.
So every time, initial days mein, I was the one who used to tell her ki ye aise karte, ye aise karte. Now the tables have turned, like, completely.
Okay.
So because I have an Apple TV at my house, so obviously I've had different IDs. So ek mera matlab users on one ID, that's one is my mom, one is me, and one is my sister. So now whenever we are sitting and deciding on watching something together, my mom is like, haan, ye toh maine dekh liya. Haan, ye toh maine dekh liya.
Okay.
And I was like, toh kya dekhe? My mom is so up to date now. So when I just sit with her, like even at the dining table when we sit for lunch or dinner, and she's like, acha, tujhe pata hai aaj ye hua? Tujhe pata hai parso ye hua tha? Tujhe pata hai ye hua? I was like, where the hell are you getting all this information,
information
from?
Like,
YouTube. Okay.
All right. All right. So Daisy, what was the most sabse mehenga gift, expensive gift jo aapne mom ko diya, and mom of course resisted. You know, moms are like that. They're like mujh pe mat kharch karo. Or is it not?
No, no, no. Mere case mein nahi hai. My mom is very happy with all the gifts. So my mom is very happy with whatever you do for her.
Wow.
So yeah, my mom is she's a very happy-go-lucky person. She's the most talkative person I've ever met. Like sometimes I literally have to tell my mom, "Mom, bas, shant, quiet."
Yeah.
So this is what I have to do to her. But when it comes to gifts, like my mom loves to travel. Okay. My mom is not more into materialistic stuff. She is more into traveling. She loves to explore places. Yeah. So for and in my case, the thing is like हमारे घर के अंदर ना सब मस्त मॉल है.
Okay.
जिसको जो करना है वो करो. पर एक दूसरे को बता दो.
Right.
ये मैं कर रही हूँ. ये मैं कर रही हूँ. ये मुझे करना है. ये मुझे करना है. This is where I am going. This is what I plan to do.
Right.
That's it.
Right.
So my mom is very free to do whatever she wants to do. And so अभी तो lockdown है, almost two साल से हमारा lockdown चल रहा है, 1.5 साल से. So she is not able to go travel somewhere, but she was booked for France last year, and then March में हमारा lockdown start हो गया.
Right.
So that was one trip that she couldn't make it. But she's just waiting के ये lockdown, ये corona chacha जो है कब जा रहे हैं ताकि मैं मेरे trip पे जाऊँ.
Yeah. So Daisy, एक loaded question है मेरे पास. I mean, I'm sure कि जब आप छोटे होते हो तो mom has another level of strength with them, and then as and when you grow up, they feel that you are independent, आप अभी खुद के decisions ले सकते हो, then उनका उनका strength level अलग हो जाता है, right? You know. आपके साथ कभी ऐसा हुआ that you had to be emotionally there for her, like you know, you had to take the emotional charge of her?
I think in my case, I matured very, very soon, before my age, I would say, because I started working at the age of 14, right after my SSC exams. And so, no, I'm not complaining. I'm very happy because I'm a very independent person today.
Right.
And that is also thanks to my mom, because my mom was the one who actually supported me in whatever I wanted to do.
Yeah.
So every phase of my life in my career, she's been that rock, you know, okay, tujhe karna hai, go try it out. Because she let me open the doors is the reason why I'm here today.
Right.
So then, once the money started becoming better, once the lifestyle started becoming better, once we started getting all the luxuries of life, thank you God, that's when, you know, I decided, I was like, you know, mom, you're not even entering the kitchen now, like, you don't have to cook food.
Right.
And then now, mother, because jab mummy, जब हम छोटे थे, मैं जब छोटी थी तब हमारी जॉइंट फैमिली थी, एंड मम यूज्ड टू शी यूज्ड टू टेल मी दैट इतनी 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 रोटियां बनाती थी मम्मी एक टाइम पे.
या
सो लाइक ऑलमोस्ट 100-120 रोटीज एट वन टाइम.
देन
सो देन आई वाज लाइक ओके फाइन, यू आर नॉट स्टेपिंग इनटू द किचन, यू आर नॉट डूइंग एनी वर्क, लाइक आई विल ट्राई माय बेस्ट टू गिव यू द मोस्ट लग्जरियस लाइफ पॉसिबल, वेयर यू डोंट इवन हैव टू, यू नो, एक नाखून भी ना उठाना पड़े वैसा.
सो स्वीट.
दैट्स व्हाई. That is the reason she's allowed to do whatever she wants to do, and she's allowed to take at least 2 international trips a year for wherever she wants to.
Wow, that's so
that
sweet.
I think that is the gift. That is the gift from my end too.
Yeah. So true, Daisy. That's such a warm thing to say. I wish you and your mother the best and all the love to you. Happy Mother's Day to you and your mom.
Wish you the same. Thank you for the lovely words, and it was lovely talking.
Thank you, Daisy.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.